Memorial Day tomorrow at Morris Hill Cemetery will look a bit different this year due to the coronavirus. There will be no Civil War reenactment, and Boise Parks and Rec employees will be on site to limit the capacity and enforce social distancing. Staff members will be at the entrance to help the public identify grave locations and to give out hand sanitizer and rubber gloves. The cemetery is open from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. tomorrow.